Hi everyone, welcome to isosceles classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle QRS in which QR equals to RS equals to 5 cm and angle R equals to 45 degree angle. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us choose here any one side. So here I am going to take RS equals to 5 cm. You can choose QR also, but here I am taking RS equals to 5 cm first. So first drawing here RS equals to 5 cm line segment. So this is 5 cm. Okay. So now taking here point R and here S. So RS equals to 5 cm. Next, drawing 45 degree angle on the point R. So putting the compass on the point R and taking any length. So first drawing here a arc by this way. Again, putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. And putting the compass here. And first cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now first joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So joining this. Next we have to divide this angle. So putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this arc and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. So first joining this line to get here 45 degree angle. Okay, so by this way you can first construct 45 degree angle. Now checking this with the help of protractor, okay, whether it is 45 or not. So here I think this is perfectly 90 degree and this is perfectly 45 degree. Okay, so angle R equals to 45 degree. Now QR equals to 5 cm. So now taking the length RS equals to 5 cm and both are equal, so cut here. Okay, so now taking here point Q and this is 5 cm. Next, joining the side QS to complete this triangle QRS. Okay, now I'm going to measure the length QS with the help of scale here. So here this is approximately 1, 2, 3 and this is 3 point. So QS equals to 3.8 centimeter approximately. So here triangle QRS is an isosceles triangle because here two sides of this triangle are equal. So here this side and this side are equal, so obviously this is an isosceles triangle. Okay, so triangle QRS is an isosceles triangle with QR equals to RS equals to 5 cm and angle R equals to 45 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.